father is a word that I say in English, but padre is Spanish, and pear is French, but not like the fruit.
In German, it's water. In Poland, I say ojciec. And because I'm your daughter, I can call you all of this.
Oh, how I love you in English, but I don't just love you in English. I love you in all the languages of the world, 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 of the world. I don't just love you in English, but all the languages of the world, of the world, of the world.
J-Tem.
Ich liebe dich.
Te amo.
Kohamchim. I think that's how you say it. Oh, how I love you in English, but I don't just love you in English. I love you in all the languages of the world, 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 of the world. I don't just love you in English, but all the languages of the world, of the world, of the world. Now there's 6,909 languages alive, and I've just brushed the surface of five. But I hope that you can see all the research I did to say I love you. It's true, I love you.
I love you.
In all the languages
of the world, 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 of the world.
I don't just love you in English, but all the languages
of the world, of the world.